I'm bringing you around Florida Poly in 60 seconds. 2019 began with exciting news. The university administration and the faculty union reached a historic collective bargaining agreement, which was approved unanimously. We're thrilled to move forward together, always making students our top priority. January was National Mentoring Month. I want to thank all that have gone above and beyond to become mentors, helping our students reach their potential in a way that is unique to our university. Congratulations to Dr. Robert Alston and his team of students. They're making great strides in their NATO-funded research to improve radiation detectors for national security. We welcome Fulbright Belgium and Luxembourg official Erica Lutz. This partnership is one of many that Florida Poly has developed to create more international academic exchanges. And we're getting ready for Pivot, Florida Poly's premier event on March 9th to celebrate the support of so many who believe in this university. For more information, go to our website. Now you're in the loop. Go Pats!